Living in Jesus' name, help us. Dear God, I pray, but get us through trouble without us getting upset. Let us be able to know that you are a present help in our time of trouble. We thank you for that, and we ask that you would bless us going farther in our day. In Jesus' name, bless us now, looking to thee. We thank you. God bless. You're on the air.
Hi, Pastor Bomer. This message is for the messenger. I'm just wondering if there's any way somebody at the station or the messenger in his infinite wisdom could block this call. It's such a distraction on the broadcast that's been going on for as long as I've been listening to the broadcast. That's all I wanted to say. There should be a way to block that call, but I pray that that can be obtained. Thank you.
And I don't get involved in this because I'm here wanting God to resolve the difficulties without me getting into any fighting attitude. I want to be what God wants me to be in my mood as well as ministry. God bless. You're on the air.
God bless you, Pastor Bogo. I hung up too fast. Sorry about that. That was Psalms 134. I just didn't want to hold the line up. That was Psalms 134. I had read for you.
Psalms 134?
Yes, Pastor Bogo. I called you with joy because this scripture, I believe it blesses you. You minister by night in the house of the Lord. May the Lord bless you, the maker of heaven and earth.
Beautiful. Thank you for this. We'll pray. Dear God, in the name of Jesus, I ask that you would continue to minister to all of us and help us each one, I pray, to get close to thee. Help us, dear God, I pray, to be doing your will in our time of living. Help us, God, I pray, minister to each of us and bring us further than where we are. In Jesus' name, bless us going forward, I pray. And may God minister to us in this moment. Taking our last call before the message, God bless. You're on the air.